And the Citadel is partnering with Southern Entertainment to provide a live concert series for students. Johnson Hagood Stadium is not only home for Citadel football, but now will be considered the largest concert venue in downtown Charleston. The stadium recently underwent major upgrades, including the addition of a new video board and sound system. Those with the Citadel say the lineup for the series' first season has not yet been released, but will be made available soon, along with tickets.